It's time for the King's Daughters Medical Center Big Brain Spotlight of the Day.
Pathology is involved with patient care in different levels. In order to make a diagnosis, you have to basically look the tissue face to face under the microscope and give the diagnosis to the clinician and to the patient. It's also when the patient needs surgery, removal of the tumor or removal of any abnormality. In the lab, we have approximately 120 laboratory technicians